Ano nga ba ito? Nararamdaman ko bagong-bago, nakakabobo, nakakapangamba. Di ko masiguro kung tama na ito. Hindi bale, kahit ba mali, sigit sigi na lang. Hindi naman ito sakit na may lunas. Masarap, mahapdi, di na makaiwas. Ano nga ba itong taglay kong hinanakit? Ewan ko nga ba, bahala na, nandidya na. Kaya puso'y buksan at mata. Hindi naman ito sakit na may luna. Masarap, mahapdi, di na makaiwas. Ano nga ba itong taglay kong hinanakit? Ewan ko nga ba, bahala na, nandidya na. Kaya puso'y buksan at mata. Ipikit.
Ang pangit, no? Actually, yun ho yung awit sa Katie, yung love theme nila. Na pagkatapos awitin ni Mitch Valdez, siya yung Katie, sasabihin niya, ang pangit, no? Pero sasabihin naman ng lalaki, hindi, ang ganda nga eh. Anyway, alam niyo yung mga titik noon, si Jose Javier Reyes ang gumawa. Ako po yung gumawa ng musika, kaya ngayon, I think, ngayon nyo lang ho maririnig, narinig sa television. Sabi ho nila, ang Pasko daw ay para sa mga bata lamang. Ngayong gabi ho, papatunayan namin sa inyo na ang Pasko din po ay para sa mga magulang din. Dahil ngayong gabi, ang aming pong bisita ay dalawang magulang, ngunit kabataan pa sila. Maririnig natin kung ano nga ba yung Pasko ng magulang. Diyan lang kayo. Pasko na, sinta ko, da-ra-ra-ra-ri, da-ra-ra-ra-ri, da-ra-ra-ra-ra. Yung awitin na yun ni Gary Valenciano, alam nyo yung lumikha nun, kaklasiko nung college, si Francis Dandan. Pero mas nakatutuwa pong dapat nyo malaman, ang gumawa ko ng mga titig nun ay isang respetadong mga awit sa Pilipinas, no? Ngunit wala na ho siya dito ngayon. siya po ay si Aurelio Estanislao. Siya yung gumawa ng mga titik noon. Ganda, Pasko na, sinta ko, hanap-hanap kita.
Da-di-da-da-da-da, di-di-da-da-da.
Alam nyo, kung hindi lang, kunyari, kung hindi lang dito sa Pilipinas yon, siguro mayaman na ho yung kaklasiko dahil hit na hit ho yung kanyang ano, piyasang Pasko na, sinta ko. Ngunit, hindi ho ganun ang sistema dito. Kaya yung pag-uusapan natin ho in the near future, kung ano po yung copyright. Malalaman nyo sa mga susunod na mga episodes namin, pag-usapan namin, kung ano yung copyright at kung ano ang right ng isang manlilikha ng awitin, ng mga titik, kahit mga nobela, meron ho silang mga rights na gusto kong pag-usapan in the future. Ngayong gabi ho, tulad na sinabi ko sa inyo kanina, ang bisita po namin ay mga batang magulang. At ang una po namin tatawagin ay yung mas bata sa dalawang magulang. Siya po ay si Pops Fernandez Nievera.
Hello. Tama, I like what you said. The younger of the two.
Pops.
Paig ako dun.
Ang batang magulang.
Sa mapakinggan.
Oh, pero ikaw, totoo nga ba na ikaw yung mas batang magulang?
Ano? Well, physically and I guess yung age-wise, okay. Yes, I am. But as far as mentally, ano, we have to debate on that.
Yan ang masarap sa ano, eh, no? Meron ng mga...
Kasi wala pa siya dito. Later, he'll answer back. I know that.
Hindi pwedeng sabihin tapos na yung Christmas kasi mag-New Year pa lang. Pero no. Itong kanta, no? Parang talagang...
Paskong-Pasko uli. Oo,
pero parang talagang pang yung medyo tapos na yung Christmas. Pero
this
hindi
is actually my favorite Christmas song.
Alright.
Greeting cards have all been sent. Uy! The Christmas rushes through. But I still have one wish to make. A special one for you. For all of you, sige. Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true. But I can dream, and in my dreams, I'm Christmasing with you. Days are joyful. There's always something new. But every day's a holiday when I'm near to you. The lights on my tree, I wish you could see. I wish it every day. Logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say that I wish you Merry Christmas. Happy New Year to you. I wish I were with you. Christmas ulit.
Merry Christmas ulit.
Merry Christmas pa rin.
Pops, now that you're a mother, how different is Christmas? Now
from,
that you have Robin.
From the before.
Yeah, from the before.
Well, for me, it's Christmas, because I've always thought of Christmas as... For kids. Christmas for me is for kids. When I was young, I truly, truly enjoyed Christmas. Kasi si Santa Claus and all that. Christmas gifts, the opening of gifts. So now that I have my own baby, feel ko na naman yung Christmas because I share Christmas with my baby and of course with That's Martin. Right.
How much different was it? Now than you when you were single
when I was
in
single.
The Fernandez home?
Well, when I was single, the way we used to celebrate Christmas kasi is just in the house. Bakit ayaw nila? It's just in the house na yung kami-kami lang. Mm-hmm. So now that I have my own family,
That's right.
medyo separated kami ng family ko. So sometimes, kunyari, one Christmas they go to our house and the next Christmas...
And there are many choices.
Madaming choices and it's more fun,
That's
really.
Right. Uh-huh. Well, something more in line with Christmas, Christmas trees, evergreens, etc. etc. How about...
Okay,
this
okay.
Nice song.
I like this song.
Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, his second time on Ryan Musikahan, Martin Nievera.
Thank you.
It's the time of year when good friends are near. trying hard to find a quiet moment, sharing love and joy, Robin and his toys. Sadness fills my heart, see you go. Christmas won't be the same without you. Christmas won't be the same if you go. All I need to see standing by my Christmas tree is you. Christmas won't be the same without you. I remember when the times we used to spend walking hand in hand until the sun sets. Then came Christmas Eve, the wish you gave to me, and how I wish I tried to make you stay. Christmas won't be the same without you. Christmas won't be the same if you go. All I need to see standing by my Christmas tree. Christmas won't be the same without you. It's been a long, long time. I need you by my side. Hold me tight and don't let go. Let go. Christmas won't be the same without you. Christmas won't be the same if you go. All I need to see standing by my Christmas tree is you. Christmas won't be the same without you. Christmas won't be the same without you. Won't be the same if you go. All I need to see standing by my Christmas tree is you. Christmas won't be the same.
Christmas won't be the same.
Christmas won't be the same. Merry Christmas pa rin. Hey Ryan, how are you?
Merry Christmas.
I like your co-host tonight, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
She's a beautiful addition to your set. How are you, Ryan?
Very fine. How was your Christmas?
Great, great. Very good. Another,
yeah,
our second Christmas together, right, sweetheart? With our,
right.
I mean, as a family.
Excuse me.
Second?
Excuse me.
Third. I'm sorry, I've lost count.
Martin, is it that long already?
It seems like a little domestic problem. Okay.
I think I'm celebrating my third Christmas with my wife too.
So this is also our third.
That's right.
Hey.
Martin, how was Christmas in America when you?
When I grew up in the States a long time ago, Christmas in America is different than here in the Philippines because Christmas in America their focus is more on Santa Claus and Rudolph and. Uh-huh. Is that snowman guy? Was it Frosty?
Frosty snowman.
Where in the Philippines, they're more, you know, with of course, the star of the show, Jesus Christ, of course.
I think here
course.
It's more of like...
It's more family.
Jesus,
yeah.
Yeah.
The Belen.
Yeah,
and,
they
star.
They are more into the more meaningful things of Christmas.
More
not the materialistic part of Christmas.
Right.
What's the difference?
How is Christmas now?
Well, it better be good.
More expensive, number one.
I think Christmas is much more meaningful for us because we're a family now.
That's right.
It's not
it really
just,
makes a lot of difference, really.
It's different when you are with your family during Christmas, but when you have your own family during Christmas, that's even more meaningful.
Tell me what your first Christmas together was. How was
Our first Christmas together was already with Robin.
That's right. Yes, it was. And he was just, I think, a month old.
Yeah.
Just a month old, our first Christmas together. It was great. It was special because we usually, you know, when you're not...
Well, I think we did everything that Christmas.
You name it.
Even if Robin was just a small baby, he was just born. We put him under the tree. We took pictures with him under the tree. We made him open the gifts.
We opened his gifts and we would put the wrappers in his hands and then take the picture as if this one-month-old kid has his talent to open gifts.
But you had a place on your... All your own.
Yeah, we had our own home.
It was fun. It was really fun. I always look forward to Christmas.
Palagay mo magki-Christmas kayo again outside the country? Or are you spending your Christmas? I mean, how about next year? Will you be spending?
Well, it depends. Wherever we are, when it's time for, as far as my work or our work is concerned, but we still feel that this is the place to spend Christmas.
I think the most important thing about Christmas is being with
together.
Your family. It doesn't really matter where, doesn't really matter how you celebrate it, just as long as you're together. In our
That's
case, right. together.
Together. Okay. One thing is for sure though, Christmas just won't be the same without you. Corny.
Zip, zap.
Look at me. I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. Again, Misty, just holding your hand.
Remember Johnny Mathis?
I remember Johnny Mathis.
Mark my way. And a thousand violins begin to play.
How do you do that?
Remind me this how little I know that feels it I hear arguably the moment you leave.
It's making it harder.
You can say that you're leading me on. But it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I am following you.
Remember Bert Nievera?
On my own, would I wander through this wonderland? Alone.
All right.
Never knowing my right foot from my left, my heart from my glove. I'm too misty and I'm too much in love.
Oh, Martin Rivera.
Martin Rivera.
Nakalimutan mo na.
You can say that you're leading me on. How hopelessly I'm lost. That's why I'm following you. Would I wander through this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my heart from my glove. I'm too misty and too much in love. I'm too misty and too. My dad, I don't know, he's crazy. He made me do those things. Say that you're leaving me on,
But it's just what I want you to do, Conchita. Listen to me. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost, Conchita? That's why I'm following you.
There are nights when I can't help but cry, and I wonder why you have to leave me. Why did it have to end so soon, when you said that you would never completely, when I thought this love would never end? And if this love's not us to have, I'll let it go with your goodbye. What did I do to make you change your mind completely, when I thought this love would never end? And if this love's not us to have, I'll let it go with your goodbye.
That's so sad, naman.
Oh, Louis Ocampo. Eh.
Louis Ocampo is very sentimental.
Louis Ocampo wrote the song.
Yeah, he composed the song.
He did. Beautiful song. Just in case.
Martin, what are your Christmas wishes? What is your Christmas wish?
My Christmas wish, I think, is to have more Christmases like we've had in the last. We've had three great Christmas. Three, right, sweetheart?
Three, please. So
can I sleep in the room tonight?
Yes, you can.
Three great Christmases. I want to have more like this, more with the family. And I think the next thing that we should do now is have, you know what they say, do you believe in dreams that come true?
Of course.
Okay, that is what I want. My Christmas wish is for my dreams to come true.
I wish, I think I know what your dreams are, because I might have the same kind of dreams.
I think so.
And I wish they would come true, as I wish most of their dreams too would come true. Yours, Pops.
My dream?
Yes. No, what's your wish for Christmas?
Wow, what are we talking about? My wish is always the same. I hope that my family and my family now will always be happy, will always be together.
My immediate wish is to have a second baby.
Yeah.
Yes, Ryan, you don't know how I wish for that. Every night I wish. You know,
a second Christmas baby.
That's possible.
By the way, my baby was born on Christmas Day.
Really?
Oh, that's
right.
December 25.
That's a beautiful gift.
That's beautiful. Yeah, so it would be another.
But that's two gifts every Christmas. She's December 12, which is harder.
Really?
You have to give it earlier. At least Christmas.
I know, lamang na lamang. Kawawa ako kasi yung Christmas gift tsaka yung birthday gift, pareho, isa na lang yun. Sayang, no? Especially when I was small.
That's right.
Usually that's the meaning of Christmas and birthdays.
How about a song? That's a good gift, don't you think?
Night after night, we sleep together, sharing lovely moments that spell forever. Day after day, our love gets stronger, growing every minute that we get closer. If we ever have to say goodbye and go our own separate ways, I wouldn't know how to get by on my own. After all the love and passion we have shown, I'll never say goodbye, no matter how they try to show me love won't last. If we're prisoners caught in our past, don't let your tears run dry. No need for you to cry. I promise I will stay. I am with you all the way. In time they'll soon forget that you and I once met. As long as deep inside I know it's love, not pride, then I will never say, never say why our souls are so entwined. There is us, not you and I. A friend will soon regret regretting we once met, because we'll show them all with love we can walk tall. Say goodbye, don't say goodbye.
Bye, bye.
Say goodbye. La, 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 la. Come bring me your softness, comfort me through all this madness. Woman, don't you know with you I'm born again?
Come give me your sweetness, now there's you there is no weakness. Lying safe within your arms I'm born again.
I was half, not whole, instead with none.
Reaching through this world in need of one.
Come show me your kindness. In your arms I know I'll find it. Woman, don't you know with you I'm born again?
Lying safe within your arms I'm born again.
Come bring me your softness, comfort me through all this madness. Woman, don't you know with you, I'm born again.
Come give me your sweet. Now there's you, there is no fear. Lying safe within your arms, I'm born again.
Don't you know with you, I'm born again. I was half, not whole.
You shared with none.
Reaching through this world in me. Come show me your kindness. In your arms I know I'll find it. Woman, don't you know with you, I'm born again.
Lying safe with you, I'm born again.
That's all you said.
We had fun.
No, sana naibigan niyo yung aming palabas ngayon. It's a special show, considering that Martin and Pops were here. It's
we're very
really
hard to find, you see.
I know. Thank
no,
you, Martin.
This is our
we
pleasure. So now you can invite Pops. Us again.
Oh, over sure, and over again. Anytime, sure. Ryan, that you need us, we'll be here because this is a show that we truly believe in to watch and to perform in because it's a show. No, really.
Because Leo's here and he'll make us cool it all.
By the way, babe, we love your tree. There's a lot of stems and branches.
Oh, that's right.
It's me, but anyway,
I get it. It's okay. We hope they had a Merry Christmas. And we hope a very, very happy New Year. And before the year ends, you're our year ending. You're our year ender show.
I wonder if that's bad or good to be the end.
I don't know. We'll find out.
And more power to you and the Star Network.
Thank you. Here's what we leave behind.
This is a simple message for the coming year.
Right.
From us to you. On channel 2.
Martin, if we only have love, then tomorrow will dawn, and the days of our years will rise on that morn.
If we only have love to embrace without fears, we will kiss with our eyes, we will sleep without tears.
If we only have love with our arms open wide, then the young and the old will stand by our side. If we only have love, love that's falling like rain, then the parched earth will grow. We can reach those in pain. We can heal all our wounds.
use our own names.
If we only have love, we can melt all the guns and then give a new world to our daughters and sons.
If we only have love, then Jerusalem stands, and then death has no shadow. There are no foreign lands. If we only have love, we will never bow down. We'll be tall as the pines, neither hero. Nothing at all but the little we are. We'll have conquered all time, all space, the sun and the stars. If we only
Happy New Year,
Ryan. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, Ryan.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Happy New Year to ya!